In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
Alright, everybody,
you
we're
have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
We're playing Middle Earth and Shadow of Mordor, also Very known so. As Lord
Don't
of the Rings.
You should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Oh my god, I'm just demolishing him. There you go.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
Oh my god. What? Ooh! That if I get yours first. Alright, alright. He's doing alright.
I'm alright!
He's handling himself. He's handling himself. Not bad. And it goes to a black screen.
My blade shall rest in your throat!
Dear Hyle, remember your training!
Oh, that's my ally. Oops. Come on, come on. Just spam me. Ooh. Boom!
Are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're urics. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go.
Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Wait, I'm confused. Am I dead or am I not dead? I mean, you can't really say anything else. Waters may cross, see mountains white and blue. But on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches and follow.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
Okay, so I guess I'm jumping through some memories. Interesting. If this game ends up being like Shutter Island or something, I'm gonna get very upset.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Dead talk.
Delicious. He just snapped his neck. What was that? Ooh, what? Did I just cut through his... Oh, God.
Put the sword down, Ranger.
Eat! Ow!
The Black Hand wants him alive!
Nora!
Take her!
Looks like we got some backstory.
What is this place?
See for yourself.
Is that what's his name from Lord of the Rings? I forgot. Legolas? No.
Hodor. Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Even if the plot is a little iffy, I can, you know, can handle it.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His
now belongs to Gondor. Let's just see what happens.
I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Wait, what just happened? Okay. So you're giving me the free roaming option like Assassin's Creed? I mean, what's the point of that? What else am I gonna get from this? Hold on. Hold A. What?
So, we missed one of you at Narcoast, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Dead. Come on. Wraiths? Whoa.
You will suffer for what you've done!
Kill him. Oh. What? Wow. Ooh, what? Oh.
Go back to him.
Confused. What? Because this makes sense. There we go.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend. Made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the Slaver.
Really? Oh my god. This is gonna be a little bit more complicated than it needs to be. Oh, okay.
That is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc...
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Okay. Ooh.
The world has changed.
No, I am not reading that.
Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
I think I'll go through this, but for right now, I think I'm gonna just let that start be the first video, and I'll see you guys the next time.